Greg, we got something special going on today, don't we? We're going to have the viewers look at.
Yeah, this again, it's Test Drive Tuesday, and you busted me last week on the golf course.
I know.
So, but we're going to take a really nice vehicle out today.
Ooh. Stay tuned, everybody. Should be fun.
Test Drive Tuesday.
Brought to you by the all-new Silverado. Available now at Jack Burford Chevrolet.
Now, Greg, where exactly are we?
Yeah, we're on Water Street in Richmond, Kentucky.
Right. And everybody says it's a rough drive on Water Street, right?
It is. It is.
You think it is?
Yeah.
I don't know, but it seems awful smooth to me. What are we in today?
Yeah, we're in a 2019 Chevrolet Suburban Premier, and
it's a nice vehicle.
It's gorgeous. I like the cobblestone streets.
Yeah,
you know, it's kind of nice.
The brick, yeah.
But it is rough. We're gonna hit a little bump right there.
Yeah.
But I don't know if the city get a grant for this or what?
I think so, probably.
Yeah.
So why does this ride so smooth? You can't really tell it's rough in this Suburban.
Well, it's got a long wheelbase. That helps. That helps. And then it's got a technology that's called magnetic ride control.
That sounds scientific and futuristic, Greg.
Well, the technology's been around about 25 years, okay?
Yeah.
And General Motors came out with the technology, and they've... it's gotten better and better over the last 25 years, but it's an expensive technology. So it's actually only in our high-end lines, like Suburbans and Tahoes, the Premier. But Lamborghini, Ferrari, Range Rover.
They have all out, that.
Acura.
Nice.
They use the same technology.
Nice, okay.
But essentially what it is, it's the shock absorbers are filled with a synthetic hydrocarbon oil, and then they have like magnetic particles in this. I'm telling you more science than Randy.
I did not know you taught science.
Well, I don't. I don't. But anyway, so it's working so quickly. Every 5 milliseconds, the electronic brain to this is reading the road condition.
Wow.
So it if it changes with if the road turns and you're feeling a little body roll, it stiffens the suspensions, the viscosity of the oil tightens up. So the shock absorbers, you know, they're working, there's four shock absorbers on this that are working in conjunction with each other, and it makes it a really smooth ride.
I love a man that can say viscosity.
Viscosity.
You hear that a lot.
You know, I wish I'd paid more attention in science when I was in high school 45 years ago. But I was more into basketball, golf, and girls.
Oh, true.
In no particular order.
Oh,
there.
Oh, I got you.
But this is a nice vehicle here.
So we're gonna take it back on Water Street.
Yeah, we'll go back down Water Street.
Nice. What's the interior in this? This is a nice car.
Yeah, this is called a cocoa mahogany.
Mm.
And it is. It's nice.
Very pretty.
Yeah,
very pretty.
These seats up here are heated and ventilated seats.
This was sunroof.
Sunroof.
Wow.
Yeah, this vehicle is loaded up. It's Bose 10 Bose speakers in here.
10 of them. Wow.
Yeah, you know, it, with a surround sound.
Nice.
I'd crank it up, but YouTube would kick us off once they heard whatever we were playing.
Oh, looks like easy feeling. Eagles, nice.
Yep.
Yep. Classic vinyl.
Yeah, we don't have it turned up though.
Oh,
but
nice.
It is. And you know, this is the largest vehicle that Chevrolet makes for a family. This one's got captain's chairs in the back, and then it's got a bench seat in the back. Right. All those fold down, so you know, you can conceivably put a 4x8 sheet of plywood in here if you had to.
Nice vehicle.
It is. It's gorgeous.
Smooth ride.
Yeah.
Dude. Wow.
And
I can't get over how smooth this is. And I've been walked down Water Street. I don't have anything that rides this smooth on water.
No, my car takes my teeth, my feelings out of my teeth. Wow. You could hit so hard. It's a pretty street, you know.
It is very pretty.
I just wish it was a little smoother.
Well, it is smooth, Greg, because we're in a suburban.
Yeah, that helps a lot.
Where can you get these Chevy Suburbans? Is there anybody in town that sells them?
Yeah, actually, we're the only Chevrolet dealership in Madison County. And we're at Jack Burford Chevrolet, 819 on the Eastern Bypass.
Exactly.
Been there 55 years, and I suspect we'll be another... We'll be there another 55.
Oh, nice.
I won't be, but...
I'm sure you will be.
No, I won't be.
And check us out on the YouTube.
Absolutely,
Facebook,
yeah.
Facebook, Twitter, Instagram.
Yeah, whatever those things
whatever
are. I don't know.
I
got Facebook. And I've actually got Twitter, but I've only tweeted once.
Oh, okay, all right.
I had one of my daughters showing me how to do it.
Well, thanks, Greg, for coming out on Test Drive Tuesday.
Well, thanks for coming with me,
this
Randy.
This is fantastic.
Yeah.
Test Drive Tuesday.
Brought to you by the all-new Silverado. Available now at Jack Burford Chevrolet. Check out all the inventory at jackburford.com.